Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Chromosomal Basis of Inheritance, and in that we are studying topic Complete Linkage. Now, whenever we study about chromosomes, we come across a topic called as linkage. It is the tendency of the genes to remain together. So let's study about this linkage type today. Complete linkage. Now, if I talk about complete linkage, linkage is what we try and understand. The tendency of two or more than that genes to remain together in a particular chromosome or in the same chromosome during the process when gamete formation is taking place or during meiosis is taking place or mitosis is taking place is termed as linkage. Now, there are two different types of linkage, complete linkage and incomplete linkage. When I talk about complete linkage, it means the genes are going to be together on the same chromosome and they want to be together on the same chromosome. Whereas incomplete linkage results in two genes being at two different positions. Complete linkage. Now, complete linkage is also a type of linkage which is very common. It is the ability of two or more genes to pass together or to transfer together or to inherit together, and whenever they transfer together, they try and remain together in the same position at a chromosome which is same. Now, during the process of inheritance, this process takes a quite number few times, and this is done during mitosis, meiosis, and most of the genetically chromosomal positions, or whenever chromosomes crisscross, or whenever there is cell division happening. Now, during this inheritance, which happens quite number of times in a generation, is termed as complete linkage. And the reason why complete linkage takes place is the non-separation of linked genes. Linked genes want to stay together at a particular place, and they want to be inherited together or passed down together at a time. Now, offsprings will only get paternal characteristics at this time, and there will be no mixing and matching of characters in this type of linkage. So students, in this part of the chapter we came across about complete linkage. I hope you are very clear with this concept. Thank you.